Retrieval Augmented Generation, or RAG, is a way of improving a large language model's ability to accurately answer questions, especially when those answers require information that is held privately within an organization. Let's see how Autonomous Database makes it easier to create RAG-based apps. Every organization has knowledge bases to support different parts of the business. Oracle Movie Stream is no different. It has an internal website used by support teams to answer technical questions from customers. Recently, Movie Stream deployed a chatbot to help its customers get answers instantly. Like, my movie is stuck. Or, George Clooney's lips are moving, but I can't hear him. The chatbot gives relevant answers based on information in the knowledge base. So what's the magic? How is this app built? It starts with a new capability built into Oracle Database 23 AI called an AI vector. The movie stream knowledge base was indexed, capturing the semantics behind the content. When a question is asked, vector search finds the relevant content based on a similarity ranking. It's not a simple text comparison search, it is a semantic search, a much more powerful way of finding relevant information. Here's what the full process looks like. Your question is encoded as a vector and sent to AI Vector Search. AI Vector Search then finds relevant documents, and those documents are then sent to GenAI along with your question. In other words, your question has been augmented with content from the customer support knowledge base. GenAI then uses that relevant support information plus general knowledge to provide an informed answer to the user. This may sound complex. Turns out that Select AI simplifies the entire process. Let's take a look at the code. The process is all declarative. First, create an AI profile that's used to process natural language queries. Then, create a vector index whose source is the website whose files are in the object store. Creating the vector index kicked off a pipeline that populated the index from the object store files. The pipeline process completed, and you can now start asking questions using SQL and Select AI. Here we're saying that my Roku is stuck on the opening scene. The response is clear. There isn't specific details in the knowledge base about the Roku, but it does provide general information about restarting the player, checking your internet connection, and other helpful tips. The response also points to the source of the content. Notice even though the support page has no reference to a Roku, it knows that a Roku is a video player, and it's stuck on the opening scene is similar to the video freezing. As you can see, this is a semantic search, not a simple text search. It's incredibly powerful. So for more information, go to the Getting Started page for Autonomous Database. You'll find pointers to great blogs, demos, hands-on workshops, and more.